Williams.
Number 33, Lance Feek, brought back their own 29-yard line. Number 10, Pat Glitch, and number 29, Mike Davis. First and 10, just outside the 10-yard line for the Lions. Third and 1 at the 1 for the Lions. Number 3, Jared Nemeth, puts back deep for the Bobcats. Are numbers 12, Pat McDaniel, 24, Will Fuller, and 44, Caleb Williams. Turning the corner for the Bobcats. First and 10 for the Bobcats in the Lions territory at the 46-yard line. Number 30. Number 10, Pat Glitch. Number 29, Mike Davis. number 3. Second and 1 for the Lions at the Bobcats 43-yard line. On the reverse. Handoff to number 35, Brian. Outside the Bobcat 10-yard line. 15-yard line. Kickoff rolls into the end zone. Number 17.
Look how shallow the free safety is.
Pitches the ball to number 33, Number 10, Pat Litch, and number 29, Mike Davis, back for the Lion. First and 10 for the Lions, just inside Bobcats territory. Number 10, Pat Glitch, carrying the ball.
Come on, Caleb, squeeze it. Caleb, move up. Come on, he does this every day.
Number 4.
They're pitching it right. They're going right. They're hard right. He's right. They're hard right. Here it comes. He's rolling. He's rolling. Oh,
there we go.
They would have been. They would have been.
Sliding in for the touchdown was number 10, Tom Contenta. Numbers 6, Brandon Sullivan, and 57, Levi Eiler on the stop for the Lions. First and 10 for the Bobcats at their own 29-yard line. First and 10 for the Lions at the Bobcat 27-yard line. Thank you. carrying the ball for the Lions is number 35, Brian Hensley, stopped by the middle of the Bobcat line. The ball was marked at the Lions 22-yard line. Contenta carrying the ball for the Lions. On the stop of the Bobcats, numbers 12, Pat McDaniel, and 33, Lance Fink. This is number 35, Brian Hensley. Stopping Hensley was number 22, Andy Kremer, for the Bobcats. 7-yard gain on the play. Second and three for the Lions, just inside the Bobcats' 30-yard line. Number 12, Pat McDaniel, pitch line, and at the end of the third quarter, Gypsy. Recover next Friday, September 7th. Bobcat 6-yard line. three, Jared Nemeth goes through the uprights. Pass is completed to number 34. Hand off to number 33, Lance Fink. The ball comes loose.
Somebody's hurt.
Flag thrown before the snap. At their own 48-yard line. Number 20, Josh. Pass intended for number 24. On the